The HPD Academy is an opportunity to teach aspiring racers more than just going fast in a race car. Anybody can do that, but we utilize our professional drivers that Acura and Honda work with to give them their experiences and how to not only go fast, but race well, race safely, and work with teams, engineers, manufacturers, all the different entities that go into successful auto racing. We have two different programs running here. Previously, it was just the GT3 car, so we decided to expand that to our TCR program.
The addition of the TCR, the idea behind that and what that allows us to do is, again, to increase the number of people that have access to the academy, opening the academy up to a broader range of potential students. Our mission is still the same. It's to train drivers in how to be professional sports car racers.
If you look at our past Academy members, we've had people like Dakota Dickerson and Jacob Abel come back, and now they're instructing on the Academy. So if you're a young driver that's coming in and you see that these guys have gone from literally getting coach side to being the coach side, that's something that can help your resume moving forward, also build your confidence that they've done such a good job with the Academy that they're able to turn into instructors at it.
Returning to the Academy as a graduate and working with the students is a really cool experience for me. Obviously, 2 years ago I graduated and was able to take the things I learned and apply it to real life situations, real race weekends. After racing with them last year and having some wins and some really good success, it's always cool to be at the track with them.
The Academy is crucial to a driver's career, especially a young driver, because of the tools that are given by HPD and Acura Motorsports. And the most important thing is that the drivers, or the fleet of drivers that HPU provides to coach, have gained a wealth of knowledge throughout the years, and picking their brains and sort of taking it and applying it to themselves and see how they can progress is just an unbelievable feeling.
I'd say the coaching level here at the Academy is second to none. You've got guys that are journeyman racers that have raced for 20, 30 years, and then also very young established drivers who have proven themselves in pro ranks already that have actually come through the Academy.
Yeah, the coaching's amazing. Learning from drivers who are experienced and winning currently is super, super helpful.
We get a lot of their years of experience and knowledge in a much more concentrated time period, so it helps jumpstart my goals.
The Academy kind of teaches you everything you need to know about endurance racing, saving the tires, saving fuel, interacting with co-drivers, engineers. Everything you need on the endurance racing, they teach you that here.
In the classroom, they teach you how to deal with tire degradation, to how to take care of the car in long runs, like 2, 3, 4 hour races. And they teach you how to be more efficient in every way.
Yeah, some of the most valuable things that I learned during the Academy was all the off-track stuff. You know, the ways to prepare for an event, the ways to, you know, debrief after an event's over, and the various reports and different things like that that all these professionals do that I got to learn firsthand.
We have drivers at different levels, so we've taken that approach. It's more a holistic rather than just about going fast.
Anytime you're invited to do any sort of academy in motorsports, it can be very beneficial because the relationships that you create alone will last with you your whole career. So not only are you taking away driving techniques and new ideas and things you probably haven't thought of yet if you're a young racer, but you're also meeting a lot of people that could be influential in your career later on. While we're working on track stuff, the off-track stuff like building relationships, meeting the right people can go a long way.